So this was the way I would stay there. During the night it would be, sometimes it would be really cold. I was sleeping in the tent, in the sleeping bag. Sometimes it would be so cold that I would have to wake up and stand and get out of the tent and practice some martial arts or just move around to make myself feel warm again. And back in the tent and sleeping. I would enjoy being awake at night and feeling everything so silent and so mysterious. It's something that I would really recommend you to experience. To be alone in the night in the forest. You feel all of the forest, all the nature, so silent but completely alive. And you are wonderstruck. You feel in awe with everything and you feel yourself so small and so... You see this majesty of life in silence. In the beginning when I was going to my forest, I thought there to be wolves and kind of dangerous. So I would go with an axe in my hands or with a knife. Sometimes during the night I would hear those strange sounds and, you know, of animal life around me, around the tent. I would feel like I will be attacked soon, so I would sit in my tent with my knife in the hand, like this. But I was never attacked and it was safe. So I really encourage you to do this if you feel like doing this, to go to the forest and stay there for a few days or a week or more. And you will see something that you probably never saw in your life. You will experience something within yourself that you forgot to exist. So we really encourage you to have this experience.